If you are working from home, then not only does that have a really different impact on your brain from what we've been used to previously from working from offices with other people in a very different environment, but also the fact that you have to be conscious of separating what's home life and what's work life. To get the best possible day working remotely from home really starts with your sleep the night before. So I always say, think about how you're going to make tomorrow good by having a good nighttime ritual. You need to have a room that's of a cool enough temperature, that is preferably dark and quiet. You could use a particular essential oil or smell to anchor yourself to sleep. If you use that every single night, it creates a neuronal connection in your brain between that smell and falling asleep. And you can also use other essential oils during the day to transition from the end of the workday to home or from morning to afternoon to keep your brain engaged. Try to fall asleep and wake up at regular times each day within a 1 hour window. When you wake up, have some sort of morning ritual so that you almost go into autopilot and don't use up too much brain power thinking about what you have to eat or drink or wear and what you have to do with other members of the household before you start your work day. When we sit at a desk all day, particularly if we're stressed, we tend to do shallow breathing or even breath holding. And a lot of people, when they're looking at their phone or a screen, hold their breath when they're reading an email or they're looking at social media. So just do a check-in with yourself. Are you holding your breath? Are you breathing in a shallow way? And just do 10 deep breaths at your desk. Preferably stand up and, you know, take those 10 breaths, inhale really deeply. Try to make your exhale as long as or even a bit longer than your inhale. And that should give your brain a bit of a boost. A quick tip is to associate a certain smell, preferably with good quality and potency essential oils, to your morning routine. And then a really strong, well chosen for you smell that helps you transition from, okay, this is the end of my workday, and now I'm going to do something to transition, whether it's exercise, take a bath, to tell your brain that work is now done and you're going to move into home and family mode. Ideally, take about half an hour to make that transition, to really give your brain time to come down from the mode that it's been in and move into a different mode. Once you feel that you can make that transition and move calmly into family mode, it's a really, really good sign that you've used neuroplasticity to allow yourself to move from work you to home you in a really great way.